We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more interesting and hard to guess names, or names that the pronunciation is not always very easy to guess. So there are two different ways of saying it, either as Felix, Felix with a short E sound, or it is sometimes said as Felix with a long E sound. So Felix with a long E sound, or Felix with a short one. Did you get this? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments and by using the like button. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting names whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. Thank you for your support and thanks for watching.